Dear JCs, the basic needs of a man are food, shelter and clothing. Adding to this, now the fourth basic primary need is health. Today, April 7th is World Health Day, and it is an initiative of JCI India and Dr. Ravindra Nandedkar to create awareness regarding the diabetes. Regarding this, they have promoted diabetes camp and sent glucometer strips to all the lawns, and across JCI India, their mission is to create awareness in almost 1 lakh people. And as Zone 4 across Andhra Pradesh, I really feel proud to tell that almost 30 lawns and 4,500 people have been benefited out of this diabetes camp. My sincere appreciations to all the lawn presidents and their teams who made this possible. You have done a stupendous job. And in coming days also, Zone 4 should be very promising in all the activities, and let us do all the activities in a big way. My once again compliments to all the Zone 4 members.